Hello again, everyone. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zone Network, and this date in Chicago baseball history. 1959. For the first time in Major League history, a second All-Star game is played in the same season. The American League goes on to post a 5-3 victory at Los Angeles Coliseum when White Sox second baseman Nellie Fox singles in Tony Kubek with a decisive run in the top of the seventh inning. Happy trails, everyone.